I personally came to the steps of St Paul's Cathedral with Erthian on the 23rd of October when he set off on his momentous journey. Very few people from occupied turned up to say goodbye to Erthian and help him on his journey. The reason I came to occupy is because I want peace. That is my number one secret agenda. Okay? Peace. That's why I'm here. I know that peace, war is a business, it's run by corporations. I got involved with Occupy because I can see the link between the corporations and the war business. Okay? But this year, 2014, for me, 14 always reminds me of Valentine's Day, the day of love. And love and peace go hand in hand. Okay? So, 2014 is going to be the year of love and peace. There are some actions, direct actions I want to see in London. I want to see peace doves everywhere. On the walls, on the floor. I want to see peace written everywhere. I want to see peace on the bus. I want to see peace flags. On Oxford Street during the Jubilee, they had Union Jacks strung across Oxford Street all the way down. This year, I want to see peace flags strung all the way down Oxford Street. And where it says the Ministry of Defence, I want to see it saying the Ministry of Peace. And where it says the War Office, I want to see the Peace Office.